Son, and Holy Spirit, rest and abide with us, now and forevermore.